Bitcoin is generally difficult to explain. You want to try and break it down as simple as you can.
This is a story about the biggest financial revolution the world has ever seen. It's called Bitcoin.
With the exception of actually handing physical cash to you, generally we have to rely on third parties for lots of different payments. And what Bitcoin does is allow us to do all of those things without any third parties.
All of these traditional services that we're used to control who's allowed to have an account, who can send money from who. With Bitcoin, you don't have to ask for permission.
Bitcoin, nobody gets to turn it off. If you have the private key, you get to access it and use it.
Imagine a world where we all have complete control over our money.
Bitcoin does get into this niche of the underserviced people in the banking industry. They can now have the equivalent of a bank in their cell phone.
For some, the revolution has already begun.
Anybody in this room, you can now send and receive any amount of money with anyone, anywhere in the world, right now. And there's nothing that anybody can do to stop that. That was not possible before the invention of Bitcoin.
Around the world, people are experiencing the unique power of Bitcoin.
Some of the areas where Bitcoin has been most popular so far is China, Argentina, Iran.
The true use of Bitcoin is to give you financial privacy, which I find extremely important.
Discover the magic of Bitcoin.
Personally, I perceive Bitcoin like a freedom-enhancing tool.
Bitcoin allows you to send and receive money with anyone, anywhere in the world, just like magic. I'm at a loss for words because it's that exciting and that world-changing.
Magic Money, the Bitcoin Revolution.